I could have paused it. I didn't pause it. I started over.
That's all right. Just add it in. Look at that.
That's funny. Okay, give me in. Give me inside there. Or is he a Sounders media guy? That's a pretty small camera.
I know.
I know. Look at Nuhu in the front.
They're all trying to keep the mask on their nose.
I know.
Let's hope there's no COVID hits, because they don't stay in a bubble.
No, I think they just all went through quarantine.
They did.
I mean, look, a lot of them came back from international duty with COVID.
Aww.
But
I can't believe the fans can't be there.
I know. No, I keep looking up through my friggin'.
Look how happy he is.
Woo!
So Columbus was a number 3 seed, but they had a better record than us?
Yeah, they were 3 seed on their side of the bracket. Fourth club, Janie. Oh, they're not going to let us see that. They're lined up to do the, hey, hey, hey. Yeah, to no one. There's no fans.
So the Columbus Crew coach was the old Portland Timbers coach, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Shannon Porter, he's really
great.
Wow.
Chances and everything, and we talked about that at halftime, but we didn't have guys in the box, you know, for one reason or another, or an extra guy in the box that we just, that's what we discussed at halftime. Will came on and sparked the game.
Coach, how do you foster the type of confidence and the belief in a team and in a culture to have moments like that where you are down but still have the belief individually and collectively that you can come back? What is it that you do from a day-to-day perspective?
Well, a lot of it is just the players themselves. I mean, that locker room is a bunch of winners. I mean, those guys are champions.
There it is. There it is. Come on, slide. Woo!
You know, 2016 through now, they always find ways to win.
Oh, that's great.
They won that. They beat Dallas. I mean, we beat Dallas, and it was kind of just one of those wins. You grind it out. This one was way different. I mean, we were behind. Minnesota played great. Perfect. Right to their game plan. And the guys never quit. Gustav comes in, scores a winner off a corner kick. He's great on they find ways to win.
Well, you did win, and it's easy to talk about the winning and the goals, but I'm sure you're already going back and thinking about this game. What do you have to improve to win yet another MLS Cup going to Columbus against Columbus?
Yeah, set-piece defending. Gazella Rand can swing a good ball in. You know, we'll have to be able to possess the ball against Columbus. They like to keep possession of the ball, so we'll see what we can do there. And then just be a little bit more clinical in our transition moments, because I thought we were almost there. But yeah, they did look important until, like I said, Will came on and Raul got happy that Will was there to help him out. So, good performance.
Down to 15 minutes to go, you get three on the answer to yourself to MLS Cup. How does one address their team in the locker room after a comeback win like this, Coach?
I have no idea. I mean, they're in there throwing champagne around. I know Jovan and all those guys. I mean, it's going to be a mess. But we'll clean it up. We'll make sure that we message them right. I'll give them tomorrow off, and we'll be right back at it. We got to get back to practice because we got another game to play.
I know you're going to go back. You're going to call Mom. What are you going to tell Ursula about this victory?
Well, she's obviously very happy. I mean, she will be very, very happy. I'll probably see her before we go to Columbus. But, you know, it's a good feeling for my entire family, for the Sounder family that wasn't here to witness that. I mean, I'm sorry for the fans. They didn't get a chance to actually be in the stadium and kind of see and witness this firsthand. So, you know, family is one of our, you know, calling cards with this organization. And I'm just happy. Happy to be part of it.
Coach, we're happy for you. Thanks again for joining us. Class act throughout the season. An amazing come from behind win. The Seattle Sounders off to yet another MLS Cup.